Very interesting table in which we have the name Shaul Mofaz, who is the head of Kadima Party, who joined recently the government of Netanyahu coalition. And the first thing that they want to do is to mobilize all the yeshiva boys to take them out of the Torah. And no doubt that this is really something which endangers the existence of Israel, as we know according to our rabbis in the Kabbalah all over, really, that the power of Israel to stand in the fightings is studying Torah. Then God helps them, as we saw in the Six Day War, that they really even ask the yeshiva boys to study day and night, so they will be successful. So no doubt that we believe that this is the power of Israel. Now, definitely people who don't know what is Torah, don't appreciate Torah, especially the last generation, who never grew in Chadorim and so on, not like Yitzhak Shamir and the previous one, who knew what is Torah. So they came now with a great resistance, fighting, really, committees, to do everything to mobilize. Now, we know quite well that according to Kabbalah, mainly, before the time of Mashiach, the power of the Amalek, the Erev Rav, will become very, very strong. Always, we saw it all over history before something like this happened, whether it was the first temple, the second temple coming out from Egypt. The Amalekite became very strong, trying to stop Israel. The same thing, this is what is happening now. In fact, those terrible things which is happening against the Torah never happened, shows us we are very near to the time of Mashiach. So let us hope it will be like this. But what we see here is the following. We see once in the Torah, the name of Shaul Mofaz, as we said, entered now the coalition with its first intention is to mobilize all the yeshiva boys to take them out of the Torah, of the holy places. So we see amazingly here, perhaps some people don't know it, but that committee was established, which is called the Committee of Keshev, which really, this is the name, the Plasner was the head of it, trying to decide how they can force the yeshiva boys to mobilize with over the money, sanctions, and so on, whatever it is. So amazingly, we have the best meeting of the Torah of the word Havada. You can see clearly here in red, Havada means the committee, and the name Keshev, by the way, is the best meeting of these two words, Havada Keshev, because these are very small skips of Havada and Keshev. So in one line, amazingly, that if you carry on in the same skip of Keshev, the Vada Keshev, you can see Tara will do a lot of troubles, Ra'ot, evil arm to the nation. No doubt that such kinds of things can bring a lot of troubles, you know, always when Jews did not keep Torah properly, like it was even in the desert, Amalekite came to attack them, a lot of trouble all over. Yerushalayim was destroyed because of Bitul Torah, not studying Torah. Now, amazingly, you can see here where is the danger. By the way, you have the word Yumim in Hebrew, Fres in plural. And you have the place from where it comes, Paras, yeah. Persia, this is the name which comes always, Gog and Magog, in the prophecies. And Samael, by the way, this is the evil angel which belongs to them. And amazing, the numerical value of the Samael under 31 is like Ahmadinejad. So no doubt that this is what exactly today is the start, is maneuvers, you know, trying its missiles to see that they can reach Israel also. Exactly this day. So it goes together. You try to mobilize yeshiva boys to take them out of the Torah, so then you see what are the threats coming. Now, by the way, we also this year, Tavshin Ein Bet, you have government, you have also something interesting, and this is really God said clearly, be careful not to make profane my holy places, which is like a Shivot, because I am God, and God will punish you. Now, what is interesting here, perhaps we say the most interesting, that you have here the verse which indicates to this year being the time of Messiah, Mashiach, going to many commentators. And this is a word, is written by Shvi'it, on the seventh one, you will come free. Amazingly, Shvi'it is written without Yud, so it makes you exactly the year Betavshin Ein Bet in 5772. Jews will go free, it means will be redeemed from all the problems. But definitely this all depends on Shuvah. So now that what we see today, this attack of Shaul Mofaz, Kadima, and even you can have Lieberman comes here in a long sentence, but Lieberman also goes all over because Rotem and he, Lieberman, are joining this terrible decree. And definitely we have to remember what is written here, that Am Yisrael is Am Sgula, is a special nation, Mikol Amim, different than all the nations, Asher Apnei Adama, a nation which does not need armies. Yeah, we need, but the existence is not depends on armies. We saw the great empires and strong ones disappeared from history, whether it was Greece, Babylon, etc. Only the Jewish people, because of keeping Torah, studying Torah, this is why they remain up to today. So let us hope that really studying Torah and know what Torah is, what is the power of the Torah, which unfortunately these empty people, you know, don't know what is Torah, don't know what is the power of the Torah. They were educated in secular schools, which does not touch it, teach it. Yeah, the old ones, like Shamir and the others, knew what is Torah. They were learning in Chadorim, but today, unfortunately, they don't know. They are empty. Only for them, the most important is football, it's Euro, whatever it is. Don't understand at all the power of the Torah, the beauty of a Jewish home of Torah. Yeah, let us hope that they will learn it, and all these decrees that they want to regain, the religious people against the Haredim will fall into pieces and will really deserve Mashiach coming soon in our time.